stand for kids. Supermoon. Hi, kSmart kids. I see something in the sky. I think it's a bird. No, it's a plane. Wait, no. It's Supermoon. Yay! Hi, kSmart kids. I'm Supermoon. You're probably wondering, what's a Supermoon? A supermoon is when the moon is the closest to the Earth. The moon will seem so big and so bright to people on Earth. The supermoon is about 30% brighter than the average moon. The supermoon is so super, it can affect the ocean. It can make the ocean tides get bigger and bigger. But the supermoon doesn't come every day. It is a special moment. The supermoon only comes about 3 to 4 times a year. But don't be sad, kSmart kids. There's good news. People in the city normally wouldn't be able because of all the city lights. But the supermoon is so bright, people in the city can see it. Don't forget to grab your friends and family and go outside to look up at the sky. Bye, kSmart kids. Thanks for being super. See you next time.
Thanks for watching, kSmart kids. Please like our video and subscribe to see more.